Charlie never really liked girls. I guess that's why he's a homosexual.